So we're in Fresno, California again. We're taking a look at this repair we did the other day. Opposite side of here is a laundry sink, and then over here is the washing machine. Just a lot of funny plumbing going on here. We thought they were 45 down low. They are 60 degree offsets. So they came through the floor, put a 60 degree offset, a clean out tee, another 60 degree offset, and then they started plumbing sanitary tee over to the laundry sink, sanitary tee over to the washing machine. We pulled out a separated P-trap out of here, completely sheared off in the wall, dumping water everywhere. We repaired that. Everything was good, but they were still getting water out the side of the stem wall here, out onto their concrete. Came back. The only way to investigate, because we're almost at floor level in there, and then you got a cabinet behind the waste. So we came in here, popped a hole in, hoping it was maybe leaking out of this cap plug, but it isn't. We believe this 2-inch 60 degree offset, this ABS fitting here, is leaking. You can't tell because the plastic fittings are up against drywall, and then of course most of it is below the toe kick of the cabinet, so you can't investigate from inside either. Edge of the cabinet approximately sits about right here, and so you can see it's just barely into the cabinet and it's too low. So we felt water down at the top side of this test tee, and then over here we could feel water at the hub of the 60, and then maybe a little bit water on the hub, but we couldn't feel anything up any higher. But like I say, we can't get our hand around the backside to feel anything that's touching sheetrock, so our best guess is going to be this 2-inch 60 degree fitting. Unfortunately, it's all going to get replumbed because it's all tied in. You got to cut it at slab level, put a new fitting on, new test tee. All these fittings need to be replaced all the way up and tied back into the vent. And we'll go ahead and put this in the documentation. Outside of that, this inspection is done.